Okay, hello my friend, and how are you doing? And then I'd like to show you that what are these intake manifolds leaks. Intake manifolds leak, if we have to know that where is this intake manifold leak. And here I have one intake manifold, and this is made by plastic. And then when we start to look that intake manifold, first area where we can have this leak is this intake manifolds and throttle bodies joint leak, and it is just in here. And these bolts, this throttle body comes in here, and that black part, it is intake manifold and throttle body gasket. And in that area we might sometimes have leak, and it means that when throttle body comes in here, in that area, air can go directly in here. And if there is one extra air route in here, what is not normal, then this our engine, it is not working right. And that's we have to check that this gasket is okay and it is like workable. And this is like first possible leak. And then second possible leak is that when I rotate this my intake manifold, and now we are in that area what is in contact for this cylinder head area in engine. There is second gasket in here, look, that one. And this gasket can also leak, and there is possibilities in here. This is first one, second, and third, and fourth. And all of these areas, there can be leak. And how we can eliminate that, if we think that we have leak, we have to purchase this new gasket, or then we can test and try if we use some gasket glue in here. And for that way, we can seal this thing. But remember that this gasket glue, it must be in this gasoline and oil resistant. And that's these, like these gaskets, they are red. And this red color means that they are this gasoline resistant. Okay, and this is this information, and that how we can check and find those possible intake manifold gasket leaks. Thank you.